Hello, my name is Joshua Yu, your Illustration Department Representative at ArtCenter Student Government, and welcome to the Illustration Highlights. This is the very first episode of the Illustration Highlights, and new episodes will be shared every month to broadcast our department's important news, feature school life, and give shoutouts to our proud students. Starting with the next episode, I'll also be interviewing you, the Illustration students and staff, to listen to your voice more attentively and to enrich the series, so please welcome me if you see me walking around with the camera and a microphone. Right now, it is the time of the term to start planning your upcoming journey at ArtCenter. Our department advisor, Christine, is currently accepting walk-in advisings, so make sure to check her emails for more details. Additionally, your outstanding Illustration peer coaches are always prepared to talk with you to give you advice based on their journeys and to assist you with your schedules and schoolworks. If you're planning to take a term off, don't forget to submit your leave of absence form as well. This month's shoutouts are the winners of the Society of Illustrators Students of College Competition from our department. This year, we had a total of 21 accepted entries, and it was also the highest number of acceptance we've ever had in this competition. Congratulations to these hardworking students from our department. The finals are coming up. We're almost there, but don't forget to get sleep, stay hydrated, and finish strong. If you have any concerns, suggestions, shoutouts, or news to share, I'm always here for you, desperately waiting to hear your voice, and you can always hit me up through my email. Thank you for watching the Illustration Highlights, and I'll see you soon.